not going to be liable unless we deal with the problem raised by the request of the president to raise the deficit.
Who's going to play that toy? Who's going to play with that toy? Oh, who's playing with that toy?
Use this opportunity to come together
with by this.
Ronald Reagan and Tip O'Neill did in 1983 to save Social Security for another generation. They came together, made an important adjustment. And by the way, you know, all this talk about next year's election, after participating in raising the age limit,
look at big boy Hippo lover.
Got that Hippo dog. Who's the Hippo dog? Who got that tail going? Let's get that tail going. Oh, once more. You're such a crazy Raleigh dog.
And suggested that that Republican hard line seems to defy the course of history. This is what he said.
Now, the idea that the lower the tax rates are, the better everything will be, has been debunked now for 30 years, both in positive terms when I was president and in negative terms by quadrupling the debt once and then doubling it again. So, I mean, how many times do we have to see this movie before we know how it ends?
Response? Well, you know, in that same appearance, he also